Installing casters on your stainless steel work table is a simple way to create a convenient mobile workspace in any kitchen. Begin by using a wrench to remove the legs from the tabletop. Slide the broom handle into the open end of the leg and push it until the feet pop off. Turn the nut on the top of the caster, which pushes out and expands a plastic piece. Adjust this until the plastic piece provides a snug fit in the leg. Once the casters are in the legs, tighten them down as needed. Place the legs into the tabletop gussets and use an Allen wrench to tighten the screws and secure the legs back into place. Flip the unit over and your mobile work table is ready to go.